Let's make some zombie matcha popsicles. You're gonna take some blueberries, top with honey, place them in a pan. Pop them in the oven and roast for 10 minutes. Once they're done, set them aside to cool. By the way, that's not me. I was too hot for pictures. Next, take some matcha and mix it with that good and some honey. You're gonna meet a zombie, freeze the zombie, and bam, zombie pops. Look at her, she's so over it. And him, he's ready for a nap.